don't think conservation has spent much time cleaning this one up. At the waist, you've got this nice gold buckle. It's very similar to a buckle form that's been found. Certainly there's a similar example found from some who. But in that example, it was made of copper alloy and it had inlay rather than being sort of exclusively gold.